Merry Christmas, y'all. It's time to make cookies. Get you some cream cheese and some pumpkin. Use a whole thing of cream cheese and a half a cup of pumpkin. Mix it up. Get you some pie dough out of the freezer. Add a dollop on. And then you can crimp those edges and put them on some parchment paper in the oven, 350, for about 7-8 minutes or till golden brown. Don't forget to add your sugar and cinnamon now. And this is One Hefty Chef. Give me a like and a thumbs up. See you on the next one.